Hi guys, Sarah here. We're just going to be going through the question type logical puzzles.
So here we have 30 engineers. Okay, so I'm going to draw a shape of engineers.
Circle there, circle there. What I notice is the shapes themselves haven't changed.